Pretty good. Is that DJ and Jessica Raymond?
What was that?
DJ and Jessica Raymond?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought that was their Jeep.
Yeah.
Was that DJ?
Well, yeah. There's DJ.
It went up there like it was no problem.
No, it's just like the easiest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, I haven't seen their Jeep up close since they've rebuilt it.
Yeah, it's terrible.
There.
Yeah, just stay on the lower side over here.
If she can do it, we can do it. Oh my God.
Yep, she's coming right up here. Driver's side. Put your driver's side right at this ridge. Go up the pasture. You shoot the pasture.
Howdy, howdy.
What's up?
Not much.
What are you doing? Oh, Robert.
Just out here riding around.
Yeah.
I thought that was your Jeep when I seen it come up through here.
There you go. Drive on through, driver. There you go. There you
go. GoPro, take a picture. hot out here.
Yeah.
I went up there at the playground. The playground's got a lot of trash and stuff on the way up there, but it's clear. But they've got everything, all the trails that would circle back around normally this way, blocked off, so.
Huh.
So, I didn't know about this one, so.
I was gonna say, now, if you wanna jump in front of us, I hate to hold you up, I know how.
Oh, you're fine.
Okay. You'll just stop, take a break, and breathe.
Get my drink.
Who are you riding with these days?
Just
myself. By yourself?
It's between work and traveling to Nashville and everything, I ain't got time. Recording. Do what?
It's
not too bad. There's a couple of spots that's real tricky.
I have a dirt bike, but it's not like power.
Yeah. Yeah, they will. If you reckon the exhaust pipe falls on you. That was a tough spot for me coming down. Truck where I hit the frame hard. Bam!
Come slow, nice and steady. Yeah, real slow. Hold that.
It's gonna be a dip on the right side too. Go slow.
You're gonna start coming off slow. Right. Whoa, slow.
You're about to drop a little bit on the
right. Passenger.
Yeah, turn passenger. There you go.
There. Perfect. Nope.
Easy.
Slow. Coming off. You're gonna dip.
There you go. You're fine.
Now when you crest this, you're gonna come up on this rock. As you start to crest, start easing driver side just a little bit. And you still got to get around this, see this big ledge here? You're going to want to get around that. So
Just don't sling none on me and I'll be all right.
I'm doing my best not to turn a tire over.
Your lights are on. Thank you. him I'm good right now. I'll watch. Thank you. we'll stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. Stop recording.
Yeah,
I noticed.
Fuck yeah. That one didn't do no good. That one might. Thank you.
can't walk.
Have a nice trip.
Yeah.
I'll see you next fall.
Exactly.
How you doing? My name's Tom.
Robert.
Robert. You're about the first thing that we've run across all day out here.
Well, we was all heading over to Apprentice and kind of found our old group together over here.
And I found out it's damn close.
Yeah.
I didn't.
Drove all the way up here from Ottawa. I was like, yeah, I've got to find it. My buddy over here made a call to
yeah.
a friend that lives up here. And he said, yeah, I got to so we're just exploring, having fun.
Yeah, I hear you. I just got some new mods on my bike that I was testing
Did
it
you?
Out. So.
Yeah.
How is it on the...
Oh, it's... I'm liking that I had to put the AIM ECU on there because that bike sucks factory. It's got a throttle jerkiness on it, stalls out all the time. So
yeah.
after I put like a $700 ECU on there and the Yoshimura exhaust, yeah. it's awesome.
As we went down here and made a right and went down to that creek down there.
Yeah.
And then we just stopped here. We're just kind of sitting there thinking about going back to the main road and find somewhere else. I was like, you know, I hear a whole lot of hooting and hollering down there. That sounds like something fun to ride if we go down there and go to the left.
Yeah.
Is it nice?
It's nice
is that
down
about
there.
The nicest out here?
It's pretty fun. It's a little rough on my bike. I had to find a few workarounds on some of these rocks, but
yeah.
other than that.
Yeah. Well, that's his quad going up the staircase
yeah.
here, and he can climb some. I'm not tall enough to climb some of that stuff.
Yeah.
I can go really go around. That's mine. I didn't buy the thing to go riding with originally.
Right.
I bought full deer out of the woods. That's it.
That's yeah. I'm looking for
one. Putting downhill.
You left it on the other hill.
Forgot about that.
He's gonna need to get right back there for this next one.
I don't know. They just got high-centered pretty much.
Yeah. See, they got different.